the puck ahead. Knocked out of the air by Jarvis. And now dabbing in by Brendan Smith. Mason going out with Haula. Erik Haula, the former Carolina Hurricane, and Stefan Noesen, the ex-New Jersey Devil. Escorted to the box. All his Devils with a 7-2 lead here in the third.
There's the two players in the penalty box. Haula and Noesen end up in the box. Aho really started this sequence with a good play and a good physical play against Haula right there. He knocked it down. Haula got up. He was unhappy about it. He went after the next guy he saw. That was Seth Jarvis. Noesen came in, didn't like that hit. And then Haula and Noesen, who were yelling a lot at each other in the previous game in Carolina, look to settle things here in Newark.
Rod Brindamore barking at the official right in front of the bench. Very animated for the last 25 seconds.
Power play for the New Jersey Devils. Heischer, Mercer, Hamilton, and the Hughes brothers on the ice.